We as a church have an opportunity to be what we say is both a hospital and a home, a place where broken people, like blind Bartimaeus, like the man on the mat, we have the ability to be the friends of the guy who carries him to Jesus. We have the ability to be for the blind Bartimaeus what the community in Mark 10 wasn't for him, to bring people to Jesus.